Tanner here with NFL broadcaster Justin Hardy. If you guys know the name Justin Hardy, you know that he's an energetic cornerback, special team player, and he's just, I don't know, just high energy. He's kind of one of those underrated players. You love to watch him play. He can really, really make great plays, but he's just average, but above average. Justin Hardy, I don't know, I've always loved the name. I've loved to watch him play. I love his celebrations, his salutes, you know. It's just like, he's just a very energetic and fast player. He has been signed by the New York Jets on a 3-year deal. So Justin Hardy's heading to the Jets on a 3-year deal. The Jets have been making huge, huge moves, obviously preparing to draft Trevor Lawrence. So tell me what you guys think. Not Trevor Lawrence, I'm sorry. Justin Fields, or maybe they're keeping Sam Darnold, we don't know yet. But tell me what you guys think down in the comments below. Justin Hardy heading to the Jets, I do believe that they are still in position to sign Kawan Williams, the cornerback that's a free agent from the 49ers. He's zeroing in on the Jets. There's a big connection there as well. But Justin Hardy heading to the Jets on a 3-year deal. Make sure you guys subscribe because I'd really, really appreciate it. See you later.